Tesla Cybertruck showcases rear-wheel steering inside parking garage. Tesla Cybertruck has showcased its rear-wheel steering by maneuvering inside a parking garage in a video. Rear-wheel steering or four-wheel steering is the ability to steer the rear axle generally to a smaller degree than the front wheel and to create a tighter and more precise turning radius. While the feature was originally introduced 2 decades ago, it never really took off. Now, it seems to be having a renaissance as it is quickly becoming a must-have feature for electric pickup trucks coming to market. GMC started the dance by demonstrating the crab mode utilizing rear-wheel steering on the Hummer EV. Several other automakers have since announced rear-wheel steering, and back in 2021, Tesla followed by announcing that Cybertruck will have the capacity. Over the last year, some Tesla Cybertruck prototypes were spotted using rear-wheel steering. Now we get one of our best looks at the Tesla Cybertruck's rear steering feature through this video of a prototype posted on Reddit. The electric pickup truck is inside the parking garage, which is exactly the type of scenario where such a feature is useful. In that video, you can see the rear wheel engaging in a turn to make it tighter. While the rear wheel steering is limited, it is clearly visible in the video and appears to help the turning radius of the Cybertruck. Tesla hasn't officially updated the specs of the Cybertruck ahead of the production since the launch in 2019, and therefore we don't have a turning radius just yet. But the feature is expected to make it much better than it should be for a vehicle of that size, actually. So the automaker is expected to give an update about the production version of the Cybertruck in late September during a delivery event. Do you like this new feature? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below, friends. This is Armin Harayan from TorqueNews.com. Visit us on our website for daily automotive news. God bless you, and I'll see you soon in our next report. Tesla has started the production of Cybertruck. Long time we have been waiting for this, and we're now seeing exclusive videos shared on Twitter that are going right now viral on social media that Tesla has started the production of Cybertruck. Honestly, I don't know whether these are test productions, these are for testing purposes, or they are for sale. But in the meantime, we're also seeing that Tesla is apparently sending reservation confirmation to Cybertruck customers. So this is very exciting. In the meantime, Joe Techmeyer reports on his Twitter channel, who always chronicles the work at Giga Texas, saying that Texas inside images of the casting machine area are showing some interesting things. Window covers in Texas, Giga Texas inside of casting machines. Window covers in those buildings are removed strangely right when we are seeing a lot of Cybertrucks in the streets. Now, this is very important things. So a video of Tesla Cybertruck production and some images taking place online at Gigafactory Texas has been leaked and going viral on the internet, confirming the automaker is continuing to make strides in the initial builds of the all-electric pickup trucks. Deliveries are near. Tesla has been building the Cybertruck at Gigafactory Texas since quarter one, as alpha prototypes were shown being manufactured in photos released by the automaker during the first earnings call of 2023. However, things in Texas are evidently moving forward with Tesla, and production of the all-electric Cybertruck is now being shown in a leaked video of the manufacturing lines within the factory. The video shows a portion of a Cybertruck frame going through in body white. A line body in white is a stage in automotive manufacturing where a frame has been joined together and occurs before any paint is applied. This morning, Tesla Giga Texas observer and drone operator Joe Techmeyer also spotted 2 9,000-ton GigaPress Cybertrucks rear castings and other hints that production is nearing, as I mentioned that. Tesla Cybertruck builds continue to be spotted around California and more recently Texas. Yesterday I showed 2 videos with 5 Cybertrucks basically that we noticed. Production of Cybertruck has been rumored to be nearing for several months, as CEO Elon Musk has been adamant on a quarter three delivery event for customers. You know, many of you were probably thinking Tesla would make a big announcement about Cybertruck starting production. Today we start the production of Cybertruck. Apparently no, they just started because, you know, they want to test it first. They want to see in case something doesn't go right. They don't want to make big noise out of it. It's not good PR, but they have started. It looks like everything is going well. So Tesla has also reportedly started reaching out to suppliers and has hinted toward an annual production rate of nearly 400,000 vehicles, Cybertruck vehicles annually, which I have reported that already. So let me know your thoughts. What do you think, friends? Look for my next video where I'm going to talk about that Tesla is apparently sending Cybertruck information, actually, to reservation confirmation letters. Someone has been sharing that and I'm going to share it with you. This is Armen Harayan from TorqueNews.com. Please subscribe to our channel for daily breaking Tesla news. God bless you, everyone. And after you subscribe, please ring the bell so you don't miss my next coverage. And I'll see you soon in our next video. Some very interesting development to report about Tesla Cybertruck, friends. Tesla unexpectedly dropped the camouflage from the Cybertruck and transports two of them on an open pickup truck. Two Cybertrucks were today spotted on the freeway in California being transported without camouflage. The images were tweeted by TOC San Joaquin Valley Twitter, and the tweet is going viral without nearly 140,000 views by the time of this report and thousands of likes. What's surprising is that several days ago, if you remember, we saw Tesla Twitter blogger Sawyer Merritt share a rare video of a camouflage Tesla Cybertruck stopping at In-N-Out Burger in California. That video also quickly went viral, with many people commenting on the sight of the electric truck. In the video, Tesla engineers took the Cybertruck through the In-N-Out Burger drive-thru yesterday. On that day, actually it was not yesterday, and Elon Musk commented saying, this is a tradition. Now, no camouflage is needed anymore. I thought Tesla would drop the camouflage at the upcoming Cybertruck delivery event. That's what usually car companies do when they unveil the final production version at an event or at an auto show. Also, note that these two Cybertrucks are towed by a gas truck. Why not tow them using a Tesla Cybertruck or using a Tesla Semi? By the way, I have never seen two Cybertrucks together at the same time. Have you? Okay, look at the Cybertruck's tires. Those tires look like they have decent sidewall, right? Also note that the Cybertruck's vault is closed. I haven't seen one with a closed vault for a long time. So what is Tesla doing with these two Cybertrucks? Well, one opinion is that these Cybertrucks are being delivered to various regional parts of the United States and Canada for a 3-month intensive data gathering program. They will be driven for multiple shifts per day, so be on the lookout in your area. I read about this in a comment in that tweet. Anyway, I think it's cool to see more Cybertrucks on the road. I just don't understand why Tesla showed a camouflage Cybertruck a week ago and now dropped the camo. Do you know? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section, please, friends. This is Armen Harayan from TorqueNews.com. If you are here, please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla and electric vehicle news. Let's move on to our next story.